Hi, hello. Welcome to this video. The solar system prepared by me, K. Chiranjeevulu, JP High School, Muchuvalu, Srikalahasti, Chittoor District. My dear children, by the end of this video, you will be able to understand the solar system and celestial bodies and planets in detail. My dear children, in summer months, we prefer to sleep on the terrace, open air. At night time, what do we observe in the sky? The whole sky is visible with many twinkling objects. Along with those bright objects, we may also see the moon on most of the days. Let us know more about these bodies. The sun, the moon, and all those objects shining in the night sky are called celestial bodies. Some celestial bodies are very big and hot. They are made up of gases. They have their own heat and light. These celestial bodies are called stars. The sun is a star. Countless twinkling stars in the night sky are similar to the sun. Yeah, the earth have its own heat and light. It is true? No. No. How? The earth does get light and heat. It is the sun that gives the earth light and heat because of the closest star of the earth. Here, this is solar system. All the planets are surrounded by the surrounded to the sun. Not only the earth, but also there are seven other planets which are moving around the sun. The sun, eight planets, satellites, and some other celestial bodies known as asteroids and meteoroids from the solar system. We often call it a solar family, with the sun as its head. We have lot of solar systems in the galaxy. We have a lot of galaxies in the Milky Way. Is the sun The sun is the center of the solar system. It is huge and made up of extremely hot gases. It provides the pulling force that buoys the solar system. Each member of the solar system revolves around the sun. The sun is the ultimate source of heat and light for the solar system. The surface temperature of the sun is about 6000 Celsius, but that tremendous heat is not felt so much by us because it is far away from us. The sun is about 150 million kilometers away from the Earth. Let me see and know about planets. There are 8 planets in our solar system. According to distance, the order of planets are Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. All the 8 planets of the solar system move around the sun in fixed paths. These paths are elongated. They are called orbits. The 4 planets nearer to the sun are called inner planets. These are the 4 are between sun and asteroids are called inner planets. Those are Mercury, Venus, Earth, and Mars. The last 4 planets are called as outer planets. These are Jupiter, Saturn, and Uranus, Neptune. These are 8 planets in the solar system we have. This is our solar system. We have 8 planets. Let me see about the planets. Mercury is the nearest planet to the sun. Venus is considered as Earth's twin because its size and shape are very much similar to that of the Earth. Jupiter is the biggest and Mercury is the smallest planet. So we have totally 8 planets that moves around the sun in a fixed path. The second one, Venus. Venus, the second planet from the sun, is named after the Roman goddess of love and beauty, and is the only planet named after a female. Venus may have been named after the most beautiful deity of the pantheon because it shone the brightest among the five planets known to ancient astronomers. It is called Venus planet. It is the second planet. Its rotation from right to left. This is our home planet. It is called Earth. It is the third nearest planet to the Sun. In size, it is the fifth largest planet. It is a slightly flattened at the poles and block in the middle. That is why its shape is described as a geode. Geode means an earth-like shape. The only natural satellite of the earth is the moon. It is our home planet. The third one, it is fourth planet. Mars is the fourth planet from the Sun and the second smallest planet in the solar system, being only larger than Mercury in English. Mars carries the name of the Roman god of war and is often referred to as the red planet. It is the fourth planet in the solar system. Jupiter. Jupiter is the fifth planet from the Sun and the largest in the solar system. The largest, biggest planet in the solar system. Saturn. Saturn is the sixth planet from the Sun and the second largest planet in thousands of beautiful ringlets. Saturn is unique among the planets. This is Saturn planet. It has surrounded beautiful thousands of ringlets. Uranus. Uranus is known as the sideways planet because it rotates on its side. It was the first planet found using a telescope. It is an ice giant planet and nearly four times larger than Earth. It is Uranus. Neptune. Dark, cold, and wrapped by supersonic winds. Ice giant Neptune is eighth and most distant planet in our solar system. Actually, we have nine planets. Last one, Pluto. Pluto planet is only gases. That's why we rejected that is a planet. So now we have only eight planets. So we have two types of planets, inner planets and so my dear students, the solar system, we have eight planets in the solar system. These are two group of planets. One is inner planets and outer planets. In between Sun and asteroids, four planets as called inner planets. After that, we have four planets. Those are called outer planets. So, I hope you are understanding about the solar system. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel and enjoy more social studies videos. So, my dear children, thank you for watching.